Now let's check with the pickup output cable.
Thank you.